Hey everybody, welcome back. It is Friday night, March 23rd. I got my pad expander yesterday. So it is the quad helix expander. I will show you. So this absolutely sucks. Oh my god, I totally underestimated this. I was like, no big deal. I'm gonna be good. This is gonna be a cakewalk. It's not. It's not. It actually, oh my goodness, it sucks so bad. I feel like I have like this drool that I can't swallow. And I have a sore on my tongue already. Okay, this lighting is not good. But what the? I don't even know what to do. I did eat like bread, like soft bready stuff, which I didn't want to eat, but my soup, I made soup, homemade soup, and it came out like crap. So I just ate like this doughy bready stuff and a donut. Like sucked down a donut. It was terrible. I don't know. I hope it gets better. It has to, right? And in the middle of the night, last night, so it was the first night sleeping with it, I woke up with this throbbing ache along this part of my teeth. And I mean, it didn't hurt at all yesterday. It didn't hurt when they put it in. I just couldn't, like, chew, eat, talk. It's a lot. But, so when I woke up, I was like, well, clearly something could be happening. But when I went to brush my teeth, I was like, shit, I have a little space already. I go back in 4 weeks. I think he's gonna just tighten it and I'm gonna wear it for another month maybe. So that's 2 months. For the love of Pete, what did you guys do with this thing? This is awful. Oh my God. I like put on the brackets, put on the braces, get this thing out of my mouth. After they put it in, the girl, she's like, oh, go ahead, just turn on some music in the car and sing. I do. I don't sound good. I'm gonna, like, just go to bed and hopefully wake up feeling a little bit better. This on my tongue, though, is like a callus. What do we do about that? I did like salt water rinses. I put a little peroxide on it. Anybody has any suggestions for me? Leave it in the comments below. Can you guys please look at this girl? Come here. Come here to me. Oh my goodness. Look at this little baby. Hi, honey. She's just the cutest. It's National Puppy Day. That's right, honey. It's National Puppy Day. Oh, girls, look at that. Oh, there's one. And there's the one. Peanut, it's National Puppy Day. I love you. Just like relaxing. It's a long, long day for me. Anyways, I'll touch base hopefully tomorrow. Help me, help me. I'm so hungry. Let me know what you guys did, any remedies you have. And if you have it too, this sucks. We're in it together. This sucks. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thank you so much for watching.